Today, let me show you how quick and easy it is to prepare burrito platter for your next party. Season the black beans with taco seasoning. Mix it and keep aside. Take one 9-inch tortilla at a time. Spread about 1/4 cup of black beans, 1/4 cup of rice, 1/8 cup of cheese, and if desired, add some tomatoes, peppers, and spring onion. Drizzle taco sauce. Fold the tortilla into a burrito. Cut from the middle. Arrange onto the platter. And serve with salsa or your choice of dip.